Edward Washington, a mail carrier of Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, has been a pigeon fancier for 35 years. He has won 700 trophies for his rare birds. A prize-winning lace blondinet. Mr. Washington is known nationally as a judge of pigeons. Here he has a fine racing bird ready for flight. He is one of the few of his race who go in for pigeon breeding as a hobby. He has actually made a career of it. Here he welcomes a brand new family. This flock of rare specimens is going off to a show.